Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Liga Portuguesa. Today it's Sporting Lisbon against Vitória Setúbal.
This is the home team lineup. Silva. William Carvalho. Well,
it will be their throw.
William Carvalho.
He's gone for goal.
Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save.
Throw in now.
Silva. Defenders come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Carvalho, Silva. Right in quickly.
Great chance, got to be.
That'll mean a lot to him, that particular goal.
Well, the first goal is always important for any player, and that should enable him to kick on and feel a lot more comfortable now. And he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Can we have another look at it, Alan? That will show us something. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Carvalho. Back to him again. For the manager, instant impact. That's often the case, of course, but now it's the second competitive game in his jurisdiction.
Yeah, and consistency is what any manager's after, so a second win on the trot will be perfect for him.
Andre Carrillo. Carvalho. William Carvalho. Here comes the cross. He's got the ball well found. Dangerous. Kyung-jun. Challenges for the ball. Carvalho. Suk Kyung-jun. That's gone back to him. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. William Carvalho. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Advíncula.
happening. Here's the chance.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
Half-time, have you enjoyed it, Alan? Because the sides look evenly matched. The statistics will probably confirm that.
Yeah, it's not been dull, has it? We've had...
Here we go with the start of the second half. Return pass, brought some width into this attack. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Tequinha. It's in strongly. Andre Carrillo. Nani. Vincula. Suk Kyung-jun. Tequinha! It's a fine header, but it's just gone wide.
Yeah, and keeper rooted to his spot. He couldn't have got there.
Silva. William Carvalho. You want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Tequinha. They're a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. A recent signing, and now a happier signing because he's got his first goal for the club.
Yeah, you don't want it to be a long time before you get your first goal, so a little weight off his shoulders there.
Out comes the keeper with that punch. Straight at the goalkeeper. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Into the goalkeeper's midriff. Good strong challenge. Doing well to keep the ball. And here comes the referee into the picture now, Das Marinas. It's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. The away team want to make a change. Well read at a key time for the team here. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. With a chance. Penalty. Well, well, well. There's no doubt at at all in the referee's mind. He pointed straight to the spot.
No, he was committed to the challenge, and I don't think he got the ball, Martin. Penalty for me.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Man, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
And it's 2-0.
Enjoyed your trip to our stadium. Thanks for coming. Have a safe
journey. The team and the circumstances. With